きよね。
あのこのここのお寺のところが一番マチュピチュ大きな石を使われてて、その石がだいたい40トンぐらい、でこっちの石も30トンぐらい。
This one has 25 tons more. Well, this massive rocks will be taken from the same place, but one thing is move stone, crack stones, carve stones, feed stones, match stones. They didn't do any kind of mistakes.
Mistakes.
How did they do this? This is still being debated. Because these people didn't have machinery. They didn't have big animals. Whatever they did, it's gonna be done only by manpower, technique, and time. Right? But for the skeptic scientists, adding to the time and power and technique, they gotta add it. This is a step in the data. Well, the main temple in which they could worship the Mingo. And the three Mingo temples that describe part of the Andean trilogy. Right?